very popular phrase now is Samuel Huntington's Clash of Civilizations. Book writers like Bernard Lewis say what went wrong, that in fact there might be a clash of civilizations between an Islamic culture and a Western Judeo-Christian culture. They resent us. There's enormous amounts of hatred, and it goes back in history because of resentment.
Do you want to know the answer to the question? Bernard Lewis certainly knows it, but he's not telling you. First of all, he's not telling you what happened in the 19th century. He didn't talk about what Lord Palmerston and the British did to Egypt, for example. But let's be more recent. Yes, there's hatred against us. Why? It's easy to find out. The U.S. is a very free country. We have enormous internal declassified records, so let's look at them. In 1958, the U.S. government faced, we know from internal records, three major crises in the world. North Africa, Middle East, and Indonesia, all with oil-producing states, all Islamic states. President Eisenhower, in internal discussion, observed to his staff, that I'm quoting it now, there's a campaign of hatred against us in the Middle East, not by governments, but by the people. The National Security Council discussed that question and said yes, and the reason is there's a perception in that region that the United States supports status quo governments which prevent democracy and development, and that we do it because of our interest in Near East oil. Furthermore, it's difficult to counter that perception because it's correct, and furthermore, it ought to be correct. We ought to be supporting brutal and corrupt governments which prevent democracy and development because we want to control Middle East oil. And it's true that leads to a campaign of hatred against us. Now, until Bernard Lewis tells us that, and that's only one piece of a long story, we know that he's just a vulgar propagandist, not a scholar. So yes, as long as we are supporting harsh, brutal governments blocking democracy and development because of our interest in controlling the oil resources of the region, there will be a campaign of hatred against us.